I know you heard about G last, niggas play with me. Had 2-3 surgeries, the young gangsters can learn from me. The opps dream about burning me in blocks to go for 33. 43, you wanna eat, you single. If I want you, babe, yo nigga know what's up with me. Niggas get in they feelings over these women, then try come for me. I'ma get it all in a lean down whispers, you gon' come for me. She was faithful till she met a gangsta, I bought her habits back. Standing over your lady, letting it dangle, doing the cabbage patch. Niggas know the city was getting soft, I bought the static pack. If he say I snaked him, then I adapted to my habits. If they say I'm gangsta by my paper, then it's facts in that. I pray they don't check it when I'm milling, cause it's stacks in that. Action pack, I think the whole city know that we on it. Hard for him to sleep, his pillow got 100 G's on it. This day gangsta shit that you was missing, you was loving. I still think that I can make a million on tour, man. Ain't no halfway in it, if you with us, we thuggin'. I'ma drop the ticket, go and get them if you love me. We ride in them rentals when we spinning on your buddies. I just wanna ball with my niggas, wear some. 5500 boss niggas getting money. 5500 boss niggas getting money. We bought K's and drinks for ops. It wasn't no handguns for the beef. I got power on my block. And
being a graffiti writer is taking the chances and shit, taking the risks, taking like all the arguments from the transit, from the police, from your own moms, you know, from your friends and shit. You know, you gotta take all that bullshit. Ah, you're vandalizing all those trains. Being a graffiti writer is taking the chances and shit, taking the risks.
Louisville, Kentucky, 2022, Two Buck Invitational. We here, we showed up, we showing the fuck out, you know what I'm saying? We'll be right back.
Mine's FST, one of the founders of the Two Buck Invitational. We started 10 years ago this year. It was originally called All City. Myself and Spinelli's Pizza, we did it for a few years. After the first couple years, Two Buck became a partner in it with us, helped us organize the event. He ended up doing tons of the work. So after a few years, I don't exactly know the year he passed, but he passed around the same time we were kind of having some trouble with the event. We decided we wanted to restructure it, shrink it down, and kind of bring it back to the way it started. And since he had passed, we kind of rebranded the event and named it with his name, since he was such a big part. And that's when it became the Two Buck Invitational. And ever since then, we've kind of grown it back up. I think this is the biggest year yet. We've had people out from all over the world